Well, Radovan Krejcir has been sentenced to an effective 35 years in prison. The High Court in Johannesburg's Judge Colin Lamont passed sentence after the Czech fugitive and two co-accused were convicted of drug dealing, kidnapping and attempted murder. The state has asked for a 28-year sentence. Krejcir has been in prison for the last 2 years.